It's 2024 and there's no reason to write code to build a website on the internet. By the end of this video, you're going to know the best tools to build a website without writing a single line of code. When I say website, I'm talking about three specific use cases in this video: a marketing website for your business, a blog, and an e-commerce website, which is going to allow you to sell things on the internet using your website. I'm going to share five different tools for these specific use cases that I recommend. The first no-code tool that I'm going to recommend in this video is Card. That's spelled C-A-R-R-D. The reason I like Card so much is because it's really simple to use. It's perfect for building a simple marketing website or a simple portfolio website. You don't need to have any coding experience at all, even if you've never built a website before. You're going to have no trouble coming into Card and building your own website. And it's also really affordable. Their cheapest plans start at just $9 a year. If you want something a little bit more complex, I recommend checking out Squarespace as the next no-code website builder. What I like about Squarespace is it's easy enough to get started if you've never built a website before. They have a lot of templates that make it really easy, but it also has more complex functionality, such as e-commerce or blog, built into their platform. The page I'm on right now is Squarespace's template page, so you can see the kind of websites that are possible to be built with Squarespace. Definitely a tool that I'd check out if you have less experience building with no-code tools, but you want to build a website really easily. The next no-code tool that I'm going to talk about is Webflow. Webflow has a lot of the same functionality as Squarespace in terms of the types of websites that you can build. You can also build e-commerce websites on Webflow. It also has a really robust CMS, which is like a database in the back end that allows you to build really complex blogs on Webflow, something that I really like using Webflow for. It also gives you the ability to fully customize every pixel of your website. So if you want to have a more custom website compared to a more templated website, I would choose Webflow over Squarespace. But at the same time, Webflow is going to be a little bit more complicated to use and take a little bit more time to learn. A quick plug, if you want to learn how to build in Webflow, check out No-Code MBA's Complete Guide to Webflow course. The link is below in the description, or you can go to nocode.mba and check out all of our tutorials where you'll learn how to build in Webflow by building your own landing pages and projects from scratch. So I definitely recommend checking that out if you want to learn more about Webflow. The next website builder that I'm going to recommend is Beehiiv. Beehiiv is great if you want to start a blog and you don't want to think about anything else along the lines of customizing your website or blog. You just want to press a button, get a website, and start writing. So Beehiiv is really good for that. You can also customize your templates, as you can see here, but you're not going to have to worry about anything that goes along with, you know, setting up your subscriber form for email. It's automatically going to have all of that set up. It's automatically going to have your blog posts created as individual web pages, and everything that you need for a blog is going to be set up. So this is a tool that I recommend if you just want to have a blog and you don't want to worry too much about anything else along with getting your website set up. The last no-code website builder that I'm going to talk about in this video is Shopify. Shopify is the tool that I recommend if you want to build an e-commerce website. So I did mention before that tools like Webflow and Squarespace also have e-commerce functionality built into it. If you just want to build an e-commerce website, I think Shopify is the best tool. It's really easy to get started with. You can customize your website as well without writing any code. So it's perfect for people who are not developers. But it also scales up, and there's public companies that use Shopify as their e-commerce platform. So it goes, you know, all the way from complete beginners up to, you know, huge billion-dollar companies that use Shopify as their e-commerce platform. If you want to learn how to build your own no-code websites, check out nocode.mba to browse the full library of content. I hope that you found this video helpful. If you have any questions at all, please just leave a comment below. And be sure to hit subscribe to get all of our future videos here on YouTube. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.